And I got to tell you, my sympathies lie with Buff Bagwell in that situation, Mike, today, because I think Scott Steiner, he admits to being a freak. He admits to being a lot of things, but what he won't admit to being is just an ornery old cuss, and that's what he is. I can't wait for Buff Bagwell to shut his mouth.
You know, we've been swerved so many times by Buff Bagwell and Big Papa Pump that you almost have to double clutch and look once again at what just went down between those two. But I have to agree with you, because Mark Bagwell, Buff Bagwell, has been firmly behind Big Papa Pump Scott Steiner, backing him at every turn for the past several months. And just because of the friction, the problems that went down at the last pay-per-view event, where an errant chair shot saw Scott Steiner lose the TV title, I don't think that's really any grounds for the turn that he did on Buff Bagwell and those unbelievable chair shots to the back of his already injured neck.
And Buff Bagwell earned his way into the NWO Wolfpack, worked his way up to becoming a member of the Wolfpack. Scott Steiner turned on his own brother almost a year ago to join up with the NWO, just got invited in, had the red carpet laid out for him. Mark Bagwell earned his way in. Scott Steiner pretty much backdoored his way in. I can't wait for someone to shut Scott Steiner up.
And I can't wait for some kind of an explanation for what went down this past Thursday on Thunder at the conclusion of that Ric Flair-Barry Windham match.
Unbelievable. We saw Arn Anderson come out. Oh, hang on. As Darsow, do not go after the fans. Barry Darsow. Just ask Scott Steiner. We saw Arn Anderson Thursday on Thunder. Apparently, we all thought, come to the aid of Ric Flair, but when he got to the ring, he helped out Barry Windham. Whispered something to Windham. Windham walks away from the match with the world champion Ric Flair. Something is up there.
And Scott, speaking of Thunder, there are three big Thunder events set for the month of April, and tickets are on sale for all three of them already. We kick off the month in Richmond, Virginia on April the 1st at the Richmond Coliseum, and then on April 15th, we are in Orlando, Florida at the O'Rena. Tickets for both of those events are on sale at the respective arena box offices and Ticketmaster. And then we will close out the month of April in University Park, Pennsylvania at Penn State University on April the 29th, with tickets on sale at the Bryce Jordan Center box office and all the usual locations.
In the shadows of the Nittany Mountains in Pennsylvania, can't wait to hit Penn State. Meanwhile, Barry Darsow and Jerry Flynn up on Saturday night. Darsow shoots Flynn in. Oh, caught him right in the breadbasket, doubled him up. This is going to be a tough test for Jerry Flynn. Darsow, a veteran of these ring wars of about 15 years. Jerry Flynn has been on a roll, including his victory Thursday night on Thunder over Scotty Riggs.
Well, the momentum is definitely on the side of Jerry Flynn as we see Darsow follow up a scoop slam with an attempt at a three count that comes up short. Jerry Flynn, if you'll think back right on this program, just a couple of weeks ago, defeated the Disciple. He went into Uncensored in a handicap match, 1-on-2, where he beat both Sonny Ono and the Cat. And as you mentioned, followed that up as we see a quick roll-up attempt by Flynn for another two count. Followed that up with a win over Scotty Riggs on Thunder. Jerry Flynn, you're right, he has been on a roll.
But Barry Darsow, the lateral press, hang on, can he? No! Flynn gets his foot over the lower steel cable. Darsow pulls it off. Another pin attempt, and Flynn just kicks out.
Hey, you're the stinking idiot.
Who is he talking to?
Not me.
What do you mean? He's looking right at you.
Well, we're 20 feet away. You can't look at any of these fans between he and I.
I think it's all those cheap shots that you had for Barry Darsow when he was bringing out his golf clubs.
Oh, yeah.
And having his practice putting sessions in the rain.
Just a hole in the head.
Yeah, that was one of them.
Mr. LPGA.
That was another that he told me he didn't care for too much.
Well, he's jealous of my haircut. Darsow with right hands in the corner on Jerry Flynn. And lightning foot can't get on track. Oh, no. Ducks out of the way. Double leg sweep. Takes Darsow down. But Flynn is still rocked. Can't follow up. Blocks the right hand. A right hand of his own and left to Barry Darsow. Sets Darsow up. Shoots him all the way across and charges him with a clothesline.
And have you noticed that the success of Jerry Flynn has escalated ever since he started adding professional wrestling moves to his, fine repertoire of martial arts kicks? Spin kick took Darsow down.
Shoots Darsow into the ropes, waits on him. Oh, no, went down too early, and Darsow leveled him with the right hand.
There you see the veteran, the experience of Barry Darsow, as he takes over control after telegraphing the backdrop from Jerry Flynn. He immediately hits the backdrop suplex.
Oh, look at this. This is the barely legal, a submission maneuver from Barry Darsow. Can Flynn hang on? He's very close to the rope, and Flynn will know his ring positioning.
Barry Darsow has had a lot of submission wins with that move, working on the elbow and the wrist of Jerry Flynn, and Darsow out to ringside. He's got a golf club.
It's a putter. Darsow brings the putter in. Oh, no. Look at that. What a kick. Flynn broke the putter with one kick.
Look at that. Hey, just like a hockey fight.
Standing side kick, back kick, and that is it. Jerry Flynn will win it here on Saturday night. Barry Darsow brought the putter in. Flynn had had enough. Gave him the two-stroke penalty.
Jerry Flynn's been watching the NHL. He took the uniform or the shirt of Darsow and blinded him.
The guys in this business. And I got to tell you, me, I got to give you the respect you deserve. You're probably the toughest guy I ever fought. On Monday night, Joe, yeah, you came out on top, and I made a few mental mistakes.
Whoa.
But I learned from my mistakes, so next time, the tables may be turned, Ming.
He is calling out Ming. This is our 10-10-3-2-1 replay. 10-10-3-2-1. Dial it and save up to 50%.
A great array of martial arts kicks by Jerry Flynn, punctuated by covering up the head of Barry Darsow, nailing him with the back kick, hooked the leg and got the win.
Spring stamp.